pretend they're not there.
They got no sort of, yeah.
This is normal.
No,
this.
I know. The weather's
okay.
Bad. It's
alright. Always late.
It's alright.
No,
I won't
no,
be home late.
No,
I'm
no, no.
I'm home for the storm. Right. Okay. Bye.
Can you hurry up? Well, now that you're here, right, and if I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake.
Oh, that's your catchphrase, is it?
Yes.
Well, if I knew you were here, I'd hire a band.
We are a band.
I think there's a little
1950s
song along those lines.
Is there?
Yes.
Well, that's a hell of a coincidence. A game to watch. Bath rugby! Hey! Hey! Well, oh, yeah, sorry.
It's
the finals.
All right, well, I'm here now. I've made the effort. How about we do, because it's winter, how about we do that wintry song? You know, the one where the girl kind of says she's got to go home, but she kind of quite wants to stay. And the man is sort of wanting her to stay.
You mean that's...
You know the one?
Baby, it's cold outside.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh,
well, come on, Fred. Look, you owe me a favour because you've made me do this higher than I really like it. And then, you know...
makes me look like a lecherous old man. After that,
okay, so I get minutes.
It's you,
rugby,
yeah.
It's rugby over rehearsal.
It's rugby.
Rugby over rehearsal, that's fine.
Yeah, did you hear about the Welshman that was asked? She says, sorry, it's clean. It says, Gareth, he says, sometimes I think you love the rugby more than you love me. And he says, oh, hang on, I've got to think a bit. He says, in fact, I love the cricket and the rugby before. Sorry, I just thought that one up on the news.
Well, it's a bit too early for me to go home. So, I think, what happened
to your aunt, love? It's gone all in. Oh, God.
Right.
Slow and quiet.
No, I can't get it off.
So where are we going then?
Right, well, I think I'm going to have to go alone. It's too early to go home. I'm going to check out that.